everybody. It's your boy named Jarvis Davis here bringing y'all a reaction video. And today is April Fool's Day. At least that's being said, let's go ahead and check this out. Let's get it. Let's go.
Okay, so let's go over this again. You came here looking for man's butt.
You heard me. I'm here looking for man's butt.
Yeah, no, this is a tournament, all right? What you're gonna find here are the planet's strongest competitors who will face me one-on-one in a contest of strength to determine the fate for the entire planet.
Oh, I know who you are, Mr. Perfect Sale. I seen your little announcement on TV. You're that perfect being with the perfect ass.
No. Let's not get my catchphrase wrong. I'm the perfect being who kicks perfect ass.
Oh, I know what I said. And let me tell you something about me, Mr. Perfect Sam. Booty is more important than food. Booty is more important than water. Whether or not this is a tournament, to me, it don't make no difference. Now, I'm going to tell you this. I like you, and I want you. Now, we can do this the easy way, or we can do this the hard way. The choice is yours.
You know what? That's enough. This past week, I have dealt with the most vile, disgusting, Down syndrome idiots that I have ever encountered in my goddamn life. First, I get these damn fish people. Then, I get some British asshole guy. And don't even get me started on this goddamn Ugandan asshole who still hasn't left to this day. Do you know the way?
Which you know
I still do not know the fucking way. But I've given up on trying to get him to leave, and I am just so done, and I am not dealing with any of this shit anymore. So if you want to try me, bastard, do it. And I'll make sure it's the last thing that you ever do.
Okay, I see you choosing the hard way.
Please, I'm not afraid of you.
What the hell?
At this rate, we'll beat him in no time. What's that sound?
He said, I'm a, what the hell? What the fuck? What the hell? That nigga just went. That's crazy. Dang. Original link will be in the description. It's your boy named Jarvis Davis. If you made it to the end, thank you so much for actually watching my very first reaction for the April Fool's Day. At least that's being said, post a comment below, and I am out. Peace.